that's way too loud for my speaking voice. For my singing voice, because I'm singing in the basement, is great. But let's bring it down a little bit. Is that offensive? Is it too loud that it's like offensive? Like, hi. I think that is loud. We'll just pull it away. Can you bring me down? I'm a very loud person. Years and years of vocal training. All right. Hello, my name is Gwendolyn Leathers, and this is Groovalicious. It's a show that is sponsored by the voice department. I direct it every semester. Some of the people in the show actually have been in the show before, which is very nice. So we have a few people that I've worked with before, and some of the instrumentalists I work with as well. It's a very difficult process. First of all, there are several ensembles that have chart writing involved with them in performance. I think I'm feeding back in the monitors as well. Hello? Just trying to do some preemptive stuff. All right. And so we have an audition. That's still super flat. A little bit more. So then it's like more or less or none. Okay, so we have a audition process, and therefore we audition the students. I think 60 people auditioned or were set to audition. I chose 8. I didn't choose by myself. I had 3 other colleagues help me make the choices, which were very difficult, very talented musicians. But I think I picked a group of musicians who are very talented, very kind, and I really enjoy working with them for our only like two-hour rehearsals, which seems almost impossible to put on something like this in that short amount of time. But I think that we put something together that I'm very, very proud of. And I think we should get started. So if you want to rejoice, lift your hands, whoop whoop. We like to whoop it up here. Those who watch The Real Housewives of Orange County, don't act like you don't, because a few of you ain't raising your hand, and you know you do. Whoop whoop. So I'm going to start off with Carolina, and she's going to grace us with her presence and her background singers on the stage. And I hope you enjoy the number. Thank you very much.
Hello, everyone. How's everyone feeling today? Oh, come on. You can do better than that. How's everyone feeling today? Yeah, I see you. Okay, so today we are going to start off with a number called Treasure. Does anybody know that song by Bruno Mars? Okay, so we'll see how much you guys like it, and then, yes, we'll start with that. Thank you so much for coming to the show. We're excited to put on this for you guys.
You are my treasure. That is what you are. make my wish come true. If you let me treasure you, if you let me treasure you,
when the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, there is no one there to dry your tears. I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong.
right, next we would like to invite Alexa up to the stage. Come on up, let's give her a round of applause.
Hi guys, so this is Slow Dance by John Legend.
Just a minute, slow it down for a minute now, baby. You're talking loud, keep wilding out. Don't seem like yourself lately. Let's go and play the songs we used to play. Can we reignite the flame? Cause things just ain't the same. We can talk about the baby. We can talk until we're crazy. We can focus on it now, or we can focus on it later. We can start another fight. We can argue and fuss all night. I propose that we go to the floor and we slow dance. Tonight I wanna dance. Can I do that with my manner? Yeah. Tonight I wanna groove. Talking it ain't really none of my business, yeah. Let's go and play the songs we used to play on that old school radio. Let the music soothe your soul. Forget about the world when he's grooving with his girl. Forget about the news. Let's put on our dancing shoes. Let's not talk about the war. Do we know what we're fighting for? And I propose that we go to the floor and we slow dance. Tonight I wanna dance. Can I do that with my man? Yeah. Tonight I wanna groove.
She's graduating, and we've known each other for quite some time. Yoshiko, will you please come up? And I think the song is actually, I've never even thought about the lyrics, but some of this are apropos. Can't nobody do it like you, so.
Thank you so much.
No, it's been a pleasure. All right, I'm going to take my little cheat sheet out, but I'm going to try to be good. signature moments. I'm really tall, so I thought it appropriate that I sit down. Monitors and mics do not mix very well, and speakers. All right, I'd like to, am I still on? Can we trust me now? Check, or did I break something? Hello, hello, still here? Summon the monitor, please, check, because I'm gonna have to use it a little bit later, thank you. All right, so on piano, we have EJ Huang. We worked together for quite some time. A guitar, Matthias Alexandre. Okay. On bass, we have Young Che Jung. And on drums, Max Weinstein. All right, now we have a powerhouse coming up here, so let's put our hands together for Shannon. Just happened right then. Let's give a little bit of a round of applause. Come on now. Please. I think you just blew the roof off. I think it's snowing inside or something like that. Did y'all hear that? All right. Ooh, lost my mind. My goodness. All right. I actually lost my mind and lost my place. All right. So as I mentioned that we do these auditions and we run a couple of rooms, and I wasn't in this room, but I actually, once I saw the video and I saw the song, and it was an original song, I just fell in love with it, and I just knew that you were going to be a part of this show. So I'd like to invite Nicole, and she's going to sing her original called Sunday Night. I know you're going to enjoy it.
Who knows where your life will lead you? Breathe. Mentions of your past, vague outlines of a future. Playful joke at your own expense. I really could like you if we were friends. If you weren't leaving on a Monday morning, Monday morning.
Such imagery, I just really, really loved it. Just feel like I was there. Well, maybe I shouldn't have been there, but I feel like if I was there with somebody else. All right. Anyway, so we're gonna bring out some Motown goodness because nothing, in my opinion, nothing is complete without a little bit of Motown goodness. So we're gonna bring up Lainey, who happens actually to be my private student, which is, so there was no bias here. She's just fabulous, and she knows she is. So, Well, Grandma, is she fabulous? Okay, there she is. And by the way, I want to say woo-woo out to the families out here. It's just so nice to see everyone supporting. So please give a round of applause to yourselves. That's really awesome. And also to everyone who's out here who could, I know this is the end of finals week and we're crawling towards the end. I really appreciate you coming out here on a Wednesday night so close to the end of the semester. It really means a lot to all of us. And I just want to say thank you so much for being here and contributing, just being a part of the audience in our show. So without any further ado, I'd like to bring up Lainey and the background singers.
Sad to think we're not gonna make it, and it's gotten to the point where we just can't fake it. For some ungodly reason, to be the first to say goodbye. I keep wondering what I'm gonna do without you. And I guess you must be wondering that
Thank you.
I cannot tell you both how many times, you're her mom, yes? Gee, I didn't even know it's a resemblance. And Nana, okay, I cannot tell you how many times in lesson I'm like, okay, that was great. Jesus Christ. I just can't stand it. Oh my God. I also, I just want to give a shout out to everyone who also performed in this performance. I just really, really, really enjoy the fact that you came, you brought your heart, your A game, everyone came and just really worked very hard, very short period of time to put on a show. Most shows get 4 weeks. I had 2 weeks and at least an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours, maybe that was it each time. And to put on something, a production like this and have the opportunity to do it, it's just a wonderful thing to like share that with everyone. So I just wanna say thank you all so much too, because it just warms my heart, and I just love doing this every semester. And it does happen every semester at the end of the semester. It doesn't matter. Sometimes we have first semester students, sometimes seventh. It doesn't really matter. It just, you know, sort of, it depends on what class it applies to and who auditions and how the cookie crumbles. And it was just wonderful, as it always is. And I just wanna thank you all so very much. So thank you. And we have one more performance. I'd like to bring Sydney up on the stage. And I'm sticking around because I'm singing backgrounds. I'm the low end.
Said I'd be gone by 5, but it's sunrise and I'm still in your bed. Good night usually means goodbye. Mirror playing memories in my head. Look at you, look at you, look what you made me do. How do you think of every move? Who are you? Who are you? You look so familiar. I know you, I know you. Baby, I know the truth. We've got way too much in common. If I'm being honest with you, we've got way too much in common. Since I'm being honest with you, who wants to love somebody like me? You want to love somebody like me? If we can love somebody like me, you must be messed up too. Who wants to love somebody like me? Who wants to love somebody like me? You want to love somebody like me?
Thank you very much for joining you. That is our show today. Thank you for joining us, Groovalicious. Thank you.